All right, good afternoon. We're going to work on finishing Audrey Hepburn. I've got the dress done and I was working on the face. This is a recording of a live stream. So if you're watching on YouTube, you may want to fast forward in parts. I'm debating on her lip color. Noses. I can probably scoot the camera in a little bit. Soften that, I guess, with a light gray. I have a base on most of the face. Hi, Kiki. I'm just kind of working back and forth between the light and the dark, just to get the contours of her face. And I don't think she's wearing much makeup. Work. Thank you. Hi, Dot. Hi, Tara. Tara, you did get Maisie in the mail, right? I'm just trying to get a point. I'm going to work on the lips a little. Nope, not yet. That's weird. I think that's a better color. Have you tracked it with the tracking number? I may track that later. I have the tracking number in my phone. I have the receipt, but it's weird though. That's kind of what happened to Shauna's. I thought it was lost and then it showed up. All right. Yeah, the eyes are. Yeah. I think that lead is busted. Okay, thanks, Tara. Think I need a little bit of that other color. And then I think I'm going to take just a little white paint pen. Right, and then I'm going to come back in with the pink. Hi, Grammy. cigarette. Need a little turquoise to tighten that line of that cigarette up. Happy with the lips. The mouth. I don't know why the white just blends so much better. One of those colors. Try and get rid of the ones I'm not using right now. better. I'm wondering, I'm gonna look for like a purple. I'm wondering if that's part of the problem. I want to. Little bit of a purple in with the gray. See if that doesn't. Think it'll be better when we get the eyes in. Work on the eyes next. get a sharp point. Grades up. Kind of adding some gray in there. And I don't have like her liner on or any of that right now. And I took the earring out because of what I'm gonna put on it, and it was bigger than what I wanted, so this will get covered up. Right, and she still needs her eyelashes. Yeah, she has eyes now. Look at my phone. Let that dry and then I'll cover it. Come back with the black. This is a lot more watery than the other one. Okay. Now I'm going to start on the hair. I'm going to put some of those away. Go to the color photo. Real quick. Okay, I think I'm going to start with the lighter brown. Be light enough. I may need me get the oil. No, that's /119. And then it's too green. I'm looking for a French gray. Or the putty. I'm thinking the putty maybe. Okay, let's try adding a little of this. All right, so I think I'm done with those. Now I think I want to go into some of the darks. Okay, and there's way too much forehead in here. Where's she laying? On her table? Yeah, that's her table. Princess Tay-Tay was on her table. Now she's getting water. Usually she's asleep at this time of the day. She's not in a very social mood, I guess. All right, I'm going to take this off. Okay. This is dark umber. Okay, now she's up on her chair. Thank you, Kimberly. Okay, so we got the top rolls of her hair to work on. Black in here. All right, kind of this last area. I don't think I did any of this forehead up here. Okay, I think her hair is done. Need that. Those up. It does sort of just end, but I feel like maybe that's better. Shoulders. I got prisms mixed in with the others. But I'll figure that out later. I'm still missing a Prisma pencil and I don't know what happened to it. I've looked everywhere. It's either in the living room somewhere, in the bedroom, could be in my cover somewhere. Okay, so let's. Trying to get one of the ones I didn't use gone. Those are the three that I used. Get rid of these others. Yeah, this is the decade I was born. The year this movie came out was 1961. Okay. Shoulder. Don't you hate that? Yeah, Tay-Tay's probably rolled it up under something. is in my mind. And I've lost the black. There it is. All right. And this arm's not even in the picture. Let's do the white just to blend it. Corners are bad on this one. Okay. This is a black gray, so that's actually a pretty good choice. Karen. I'm going to add some grays in, some shadows. I don't really like her hand, but it's kind of in an awkward. Part of the problem is I just don't like my colors. I don't really like feel like I have the right dark color. The only thing I'm going to do is put a whole coat of gel medium and then hit the skin in areas with the pit markers. Bye, Tara. And that way I can put her eyelashes in. I can maybe put a few stray hairs here and there too, possibly. Finish these. Tell you my idea. Okay, let's put all the colored pencils up. Put those away later. Let's get out the bling. Now, some bling I don't have a lot of, but I'm seriously thinking about maybe I may want to go back and get something different. So I'm leaning towards these, putting real stones on, and maybe going back to the store and getting I'm going to use one of these for sure on the earring. My thought was, and I'm thinking in some of the, maybe in the necklace, but maybe not. Okay, I have this like black flower, and what I thought about doing was setting this on there and building that up as the earring. And then putting the diamond underneath it. That I'm pretty sure on. The question is, do I want to use any of these as like a row in here anywhere? Or do I just want to go with these stones and get some black and some pearl? I'm thinking about going and getting more of these at Michael's and adding those on later. The earring I'm pretty sure on. That's like, I'm pretty confident that's what I want. The necklace, I'm really leaning towards using these and maybe some pearls, or I like these gray ones, but maybe some jet black ones. I like the gray ones because they stand out on the dress. But I'm not sure it needs this down in the necklace unless there's just one row. I don't want to take a bunch of them off the carrier, but cut some of the plastic away. Like, do we want a row of these mixed in? Like in the middle. And then put stones and then put the smaller stones in and amongst, like this would be a strand in there. Some of that wouldn't even be in the mat. Probably try to fit one more. In here, and then there'd be some of these other stones. What do we think? Bye, Jane. Use some of the turquoise in. Or just use the smaller stones on her necklace, which I'll have to go get. All right, we put this to the side. We're not going to do it today anyways. Let's put a coat of gel medium. I'm just about done with her. Just the smaller ones, Karen? I'm afraid the bigger ones are too much And if I go get the smaller ones, I can go get pearls in. I'm definitely going to do that for the earring. Okay, Dot says smaller ones too in her necklace. All right, that's what I'm going to do is I'll get some smaller ones when I'm out. Okay, let's dry that. All right, let me get a baggie to put those in. So I don't lose what I have cut apart. That I'm gonna leave out because I am gonna do the earring today. And I'll probably put a few of the stones on for her necklace, the ones I have. Do that in a few minutes. All right, so let's. I'm gonna add. That's what I feel it needed. Thank you, Karen. Almost forgot this nail. I think I'll put a wider tip on it. Right, I feel like her hand is better. About three dog portraits to finish before school starts again. Two for Jane and one for Kat. And I'll probably pour. We'll see. How? A week goes. Next week, two. I think I need some turquoise right in here. But let's put that earring on and eyelashes. But to me, her face looks better. That's a one. That's working good. That's an eight. I don't want that. I'm trying to find a three if there's a three that's working. That's a five. That might work. There's the three. I think I killed both the three, so let me get a three out. Thanks, CB. Yeah, I think a three. I gotta turn it to do the eyelashes. I'm gonna take the one. And there's not a lot of Adam Lash showing. Be too much on the bottom. What we'll do is pull back. Sorry if my head's in the way. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna plot, kind of pull out. White. Come back and just make a few of them. Longer. Okay. I think the eyelashes are all right, and we need to come back in and hit minimize that highlight a little bit. Right, so this up so you can kind of see your face. Oh, something's over here. Dirty hand. Get that. All right, so I'm gonna put the earring on. Other little part of the earring. This is just heavy gel medium. You know, gotten the top sticky. I don't feel like I have enough. Gel medium around it. Yeah, I think the earring finishes it off really pretty. Let's start working on her necklace with what we have. Like I said, I'll get some pearls. And some more of these. Or rhinestones. Okay. Now we come down here. Start on another row. All right, that's all I can do on that till I get more stones. I also need to check the mat so I don't put stones where the mat goes. So let's do that real quick. And I need to sign it. I don't know where I'm going to sign it yet. Let's get the mat out. I don't want to take a picture with the mat for the ATCs. Oh, see, yeah, I'm not going to need a whole lot. One package, if I can get a package that's mixed. All right. sign it over here on her shoulder. Or sign it over here on her shoulder. So left, my left, or my right? One or two? Should I put it over here or sign over here? One. Okay, I'll do it right here. And that works for when I scan it, and then when I'm at it to sell, it'll be something like this. So that'll be kind of like what it looks like in the mat. But I'm going to take the picture for the ATCs. And then I'm going to use that on the ATCs somewhere. It says, nothing very bad could happen to you at Tiffany's. Well, you were embrace the lag, Dot. Embrace the lag. I think I'm done though. Let me save, stop the recording and save.